Folks, hello. While Samsung fans eagerly await the One UI 6.1 update, Google officially introduced Android 15, releasing the first version.
Test build for development.
So they can start creating their apps for the next version of the operating system as soon as possible. Systems and Danta, Android 15 improves privacy, security, and performance along with some others. Improvements. Since this is the first developer preview, Google has not revealed everything. It's still new, so we'll have to wait for future builds to get a full view of the next major update. Yet, what have we learned about Android 15? Android 15 features an updated version of the Privacy Sandbox initiative. Check out other videos like comment and subscribe to my channel. See you. User data, websites, and apps can be used for targeted advertising. Android 15 also introduces new APIs that help developers optimize, boost your app's performance and reduce energy consumption, especially for apps running many background tasks. Google gives third-party apps like Snapchat or Instagram more control over the device's camera hardware. So these apps aren't harmful. Could be used through the same features available in the app. Device cameras. This should also help third-party apps to get higher quality images, something Samsung has already implemented on Galaxy S6 devices. Android 15 will also allow screen recording to capture content specific to an app, not the entire user interface. Though Google hasn't officially revealed everything, Android Police reports that Android 15 might also offer such features as the ability to create shortcuts on the home screen for a pair of apps so users can quickly start using these apps in multi-window mode. Android 15 will definitely be transferred to a Galaxy device or even to a Pixel device. For instance, Samsung has its own implementation of screen recording, so partial screen recording in Android 15 does not necessarily mean it will be possible in reality. In smartphones and tablets, Galaxy, meanwhile, the creation of shortcuts for pairs of apps has been something Samsung has had for many, many years. Here is a list of Galaxy devices that will receive Android 15. With you was i7. Surface. Google will release two developer previews of Android 15 and 4 beta versions before the new version is ready for public use sometime that year. By the end of summer, Samsung will need a few additional weeks or months to provide a new Android version to their users, as the companies will have to adapt the basics.
A new press.
The company will reward us for terrorist assistance. Features not found in the standard version of Android 15. Regarding compliance with the criteria, nearly every Samsung smartphone or tablet released with Android 13 will receive Android 15. Some devices released with Android 12 or an earlier version and eligible for 3 or 4 generations of Android updates also.
And better
what did
for
you
the
do?
Galaxy S24 and S24 Plus.
That is, the S24 Ultra Android 15 will become the first of 7 major updates. The 2024 flagships will also be the first from Samsung to switch to Android. Number 15. The list above is not aware. In any case, it is not final and will not be final at least until August or September. In September, if Samsung sticks to its usual schedule of major Android One UI updates. Either way, I'll keep you updated on our Telegram, link in the description. Or here on YouTube, so don't go far. Many interesting things ahead. Good luck to all.